Double daylight and I'm gonna play it. Feel a bit ill. My voice might sound weird, but new content, so I've gotta stream it. Got some blood points saved up. Ready to spend. Maybe new survival. Right there. Some new content, the Out of the Witch. First time I'm on, or second time I'm on, whatever. Swifted to Zania. Have a lot of points saved up. Do you have any skip there? Clairvoyant. You can totem and hold the activity button to unlock your aura reading potential. Up to 8 seconds, you see exit gates, generators, hooks, chests, and the hatch within 64 meters. Sounds decent. Boon circle of healing. Press and and hold it through to get a near dual totem. That's the correct little thing, yeah. So I'm within the totem. Great deal of a 90% healing speed bonus, and can heal the first battle medkit. You can only bless one totem at a time. All of the green perks are active on your blue totem. Okay, so at least stack them, I'm pretty sure. Alright, yeah, only do that. Utilizing the boon will have their scratch marks and aura hidden to the killer. Effect lingers for 2 seconds after leaving the boon totem for rain. That's an account for barbecue and chili then, which is a very meta perk. We're gonna go in to the object and the boon point. You're supposed to hop behind the buttons like that because that doesn't look very right. No, definitely not. So we'll get to level 50, because I've been playing the game max level now, so need to get her max level. There's also a new tome out tomorrow. The event on Thursday. I think I might stream tomorrow. Thursday. Piece of art, so. Hello, a viewer. Welcome to you. We're spending all of our good points. There is a lot of codes out right now, but I say a lot, I think it's like 2 or 3 for blood points. I'm not sure what they are. Because I'm planning on prestige, so I'm just getting all the cheap stuff. I'm going to go to the next one. this way because I can't hold X much control on for a few seconds, apparently. If I can fail soon, I might run that. Back on. In this strength, it's pretty good part, but I'm only gonna have to use it a maximum of 5 times. And how does that even work right now? Is that like for when you press the totem or? Each time you complete a totem. Each time you complete a totem, oh yeah, I think that means bless it and use for the same effect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when you bless a hex totem, it's still just the same thing as if you get rid of it or it's a little haunted ground that it likes to make it. Also, Gygax. I do not want to go to Hazard Field, I hate that map, but especially on Killoff. I feel bad for killing on that map. Not too bad. That's just too big. Yeah, I don't really. The pallets aren't the strongest, but there's a few strong pallets. The houses, if you know how to loot them, they're fairly good. The pallets landing. The map just seems really easy to live on your own anyway. Resilience ain't a bad perk. It's very good for spine shield for the vault speed. I think it's a 15% vault speed increase. Which will come in too much. I don't run it, but I read it in the past, it's very helpful. I'll check if there's that growl still here. I think he's in it. Look at that. Quiet, yeah, might actually have to go for the quiet now, it's like horribly level 3 pocket. Dark Sense for resilience. I'm going for Dark Sense, not because I'd use it, but just because I get with that jigsaw piece as well. So those that I can combine just cost like thousands of points. Alright. By the way guys, you don't need to actually get the teachable types the first time, because if I just skip this bug web and did the next one, it would show up again, so don't feel like, I feel like self-care is any other part that you like. I feel like you have to avoid getting it just because that's the required thing for having it. It will just be there on the next bug web and the types you want, might not be, so... I think a few people might think that is, you know, like once per proceed or something. We actually get no more power. We don't have to, but it's cheaper, so I'm not gonna leave this bank, so I'll just try getting the not gonna get any use any other power, check out the cheap one. Could be delivery. I don't want to get pretty cool back as well. Never really got into using it. I've been stunned by it. enough touch. I've got lots of game kicks I've noticed. We are gonna have to use them all up. Well, this is until we get another good points. Dead power. You know, dead power's got my favourite exhaustion power. I think that's landing on life is my favourite one. I do like adrenaline, but I don't really class it as an exhaustion power. It has its own path, if that makes sense. We'll have a path to life yet. But we're going to exhaustion type because it's called exhaustion after use. I shouldn't have went down that way. I saw a path with that, I'm not really okay with it. We're up to level 44 with 1.2k blood points. Not bad. Alright, let's look at the perks we have. Not too many good ones, but luckily we're going to be depth anyway. Alright, we need help. Need all the teachable perks, we need to escape. What's this? Get an artifact healing speed bonus. Yeah, so if we bring a medkit in, leave him with these charges, we should heal more of it. Increase healing speed by 5%, 15, 25. Increase the time to trigger the skill check. Okay, so the skill checks are a bit more. The add-ons are a bit more set out. It says more when it does. That's what I'm looking for. Might take a while to find the lobby, might not. But actually, if I'm supposed to new survivor, so not much people want to kill off. There we go. We don't have a kill off. No one wants to be kill off. Don't let me play one. I'm pretty sure they're my ones. I'm not putting my key. I would like them to bring out more maps with survivors and killers. They usually only do it with front chapters. If we escape, we can just go to using our perks, other perks that we have, but I'll use all three teacher points plus just some random perk. Because you want to use all the new stuff. Regardless of if it's good or not. Okay. Bad maps, by any means. You get to choose your town though, which is better than what the killers get. So you get to choose what their hexes are. Back here. Be a good place. Lost him, but he's just in the area because he knows. There's no scratch mark, so he's nearby. Probably just disappeared. I think we'll just turn up there. I think the film is fine as well. Pretty bad map to show off in park. Still the more turtles in this map. So our placement's too hard to find, but then if it's spot, there's no other map like this. The window map. They're all laid out different. There'll be like two on you. On four, fingers on it. Might drop all five on four, I don't know. Game going still have that. Yeah. Okay, so game on that. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, that flies all the time. seen a fossil lock?
Oh god. Oh dear. Force him to in this way, just get a bit of pressure off that guy before the pressure off. Maybe probably a bit of pet on the way here. We might make this pallet. Not at all. Oh well. Is he with the pallet? Well, I don't want to cleanse out on the bless. Can he see where the bless town is? I imagine he can't, it doesn't see very far. Turtles are back. Shouldn't that affect my aura? That's not my aura range. Oh, I'm not surviving a lot, so I've got a lot of strong moves. I wish I had more boom. Perhaps. A little effect back to it with the hag. Then they just made. Get more things, different effects. So, we'll see. So greasy is behind. I can hear the guard, but he's underneath it, I'm sure. He should be able to heal himself. Yeah, I'll probably be running the packs and start get the achievement one. So when I go over the thing, I'll probably take off self-care for the healing one. Will this gen actually help? Because maybe this will help my path easier. And if I do this gen, it makes it even stronger. I didn't make a different strength from there, and then there. I'm pretty sure we have to take the hatch now as well. Pretty sure it works out. It just spawns till all turns have been done. And it's about 2.5 seconds, I think it's set.
we'll have to talk about again. Bless this. Oh, it was unusual, but... Wow. Should always be able to get to the left, if I can. Hello, viewers. Welcome to the stream. Trying to say Legion on the game. He's gonna level 10. Well, it takes him a while to get it, then. Cool. That's a bad one. Yeah, I'll get back on him. I could have got that there by now. Two pounds. Waste the pallet because sometimes it gets into the thing. It's gonna probably come to me. We're gonna do the self-care. I don't even have self-care. I've always had 95%. Alright, we've got to find the door now. Get out, then we can... I'll still run these perks, but... I don't even know. Has that other perk, my purple perk, even been in use yet? That's another tome, I guess. I don't know. Well, that one still stayed less of the door though. Let's you can just move the location then, pretty cool. Should be fine to get through. Hello there. Back to room, okay. Let's go back. I was starting wherever I wanted, so I don't really want to, I won't lie. I want the achievement. Try and get the tech. Oh yeah, building a map. There's gonna be plenty of time to open this. Gonna be creating. Yeah. I ain't gonna let him knock me down just because my thing is iridescent cooler. Trophy Adept Michaela. He even double pip, nice. It's my first game today, I've just been waiting for this. Pretty cool loadout, I guess. camping equals win. I've added camp though, so good on him. Alright, let's spend these points and get into another game. No, I cannot see these facts being metal. I probably won't use them after I get the trophies form. So nothing against these perks, are just better perks. What does this pack even do? An empty hand is held back to the team, so oh my god. This one of your cleanser town. Okay. Because we're not gonna be cleansing towns, we're gonna be blessing on, we might as well take that perk off. I'm not taking this perk off, I'm just replacing it with dark, I just like to have it like that. We have 8 escape cakes. Bring a medkit in. Just in case we can't find a totem, so I don't want the sponge. Oh, I just got these. There's a guy that's probably, it's not the best perk, but well, it's probably one of the worst perks in the game. Just for the fact that it's sort of hindering you out, but if you can get a 5-tax ribbon 4, you heal a lot. Take longer than it did last time. What's that actual cake? Well, we're just gonna fall off totem. We're gonna cleanse the totem. Bless the totem. Not cleanse it. Do not cleanse totems. There, guys. Just don't cleanse totems, though. Cleanse hex ones. Another map, which is gonna be harder than is that a pyramid? I think if he had a lethal pursuer, I don't know if that's good. I should have made that basically so I could see the auras at the first, at the second of the trial. Also, that's actually a pretty bad perk. Only for the fact that you can run corrupt intervention. Survivors, like, 9 out of 10, probably 10 out of 10 of the time spawn next to those gems. Yeah. If I just sit here then... You can't see my... You can't see my aura. Alright. Here we go in. Save him. And I hope they heal him. Oh, they heal you? Let me heal you. That's an awful bad one, bad too. That won't happen again this year. Okay, 3 stacks. Get me over the side. Nice. Right. Cool. We got that. So yeah, there's another chance to get away. And he's not there to get us. I mean, unless he just didn't.
guy is being a good player. Besides that, I don't know how fast I can. I just can't get easy from it. I've got a lot of it. Oh, I'll just get out of that one. I've got a black guy over there. Serious? Oh my god. Game just crashed, guys.